go. I know how you feel.
What's up, you guys? It's your boy Boost and Boo here, man. I'm back with another vlog. If you know, you know. If you don't, then you don't, man. Today, just one of those days. We really ain't got too much going on, but we're gonna figure something going on, man. Looking pretty decent outside, man. It ain't that hot outside, man. Looking pretty goddamn cloudy in the sky. Look like it's probably some rain, man. We got the old school just collecting dust, man. Niggas don't even drive the old schools no more. They just collecting hella dust, you feel me? I don't even think the battery connected to this one. Ouch. My bad, you guys, with the 24-inch. I really wanted to go to the shop, man, but ain't too much going on at the shop. Ain't too many bills going on at the shop. Everything's kind of cold, too. So, shit. I don't know what to do for real, but I need to take my car somewhere to go get a quote or some shit. Chilling at the crib. Look at this nigga. Nigga just chilling at the crib, man. Ain't too much going on, man. Feel me? Right now, nigga probably finna go up here. Get up on that duty, motherfucker. That nigga wealthy. Left the whole goddamn game on. What the fuck, what you think? You don't pay no bill around here, my boy. You game on and stuff. Gonna turn that off, man, and go back in the Boosted Boo room for a minute until we find us something to do, man. Get y'all an update on my life. Did have me a little situation shit, but that shit ended pretty quick. You feel me? I wasn't expecting it, you know. But words of wisdom, goddamn, to the young boys out there, man. Everything ends how it starts. Y'all keep the life. However it start, 9 times out of 10, it's not gonna end. Damn. That shit crazy, nigga. That shit so crazy. But I'ma keep that shit to myself, man. Y'all know it got me a little laptop and shit. Be on from time to time, figuring out my little shit, my little YouTube, and it together. I might pull up on the boys with the scats and cats and stuff today, man. Do something with that. My views going up here, so that's pretty good, you feel me? That's pretty good. I'm averaging like 2K, shit like that per video, so that's pretty good. I'm gonna show y'all how much I made. It ain't a lot though. but it's enough. It's enough to get a butter by. It's going up though, man. Gotta keep going. Damn, man, they tired boots down on the budget. So good to see nothing to greet. Three hands working on this car. Yeah, man, my boy putting this car back, yo. Yeah, that big, man. Yeah, man, so shit. Other than that, man, I finally got out all that trouble, you feel me? Now I just gotta see. Well, I know how to do it, but I don't know how to do it. I just gotta get my license back, you feel me? That's the only thing that's holding me back from a lot of shit right now, because I've probably been broke right now. Real kind of, but that's probably the only thing that holds me back right now that I don't have license. So I'm trying to get those together, you feel me? Figuring that out, and when I figure that out, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna get together. And you know, that's gonna be that. But other than that, man, like I say, I'm working, I'm grinding, I'm kind of going up on YouTube, you feel me? I'm putting more time, more effort in it, you know what I'm saying? Going up every day to vlog, you feel me? Give y'all more content. Content finna get better, finna start moving back around cars and out more, you know what I'm saying? I'm finna get back out in the environment, you feel me? Stop, just, I don't know, man, I don't know. I think I had got to that feeling where I was feeling like I was too much, you feel me? But now I'm kind of like, man, yeah, I'm a regular person. Go out and enjoy yourself, have fun, just be safe, you feel me? That's what I want all, everybody to do. Everybody just need to go out and have fun and be safe. Don't slip and pour your life out, you feel me? Just because. Like I said, man, so your life going to go good, man. You got to give it all to God and keep going and keep faith in what you're doing. And, you know, make sure everybody around you prayed up, stay healthy, you know what I'm saying? Just keep going, man. Other than that, for sure, today we just working on this YouTube stuff. Like I said, we're gonna get out and ride somewhere in a minute, man. I'll probably do a ride on by the shop and take the wheels off the core here, can put the other one on that so we can move it in the shop. You feel me? I'll be back with y'all,
guys. You guys, Robert just pulled up. It sounded like he's on a bike. I thought he was bringing the truck, but it sounded like he's on the bike.
Yeah, I didn't bring the truck, man. This nigga brought the bike.
Ready to ride?
Hell no.
Ride?
Nigga talking about we ride a bike, man. We gotta come on the back of the hill and everything.
You right?
What else we got this piece of shit? This nigga talking about,
what's
the car, man? Yeah.
That's what it's good for, right there.
That look good. It was on the front of the bit like that.
Oh, you ready to get on?
Yeah.
You gotta put some shoes on, nigga.
Hell no, I ain't ready to get on this bitch.
You gonna try. Just don't drop that bitch.
What the fuck? That way gonna happen.
I can't that rap it just cause she.
See, that what I'm scared of, dropping that motherfucker. This nigga trying to get me to ride on a bike, y'all. I got shoes in the car. Put on this one.
How long is it in gear? You ain't cut it on yet, bruh. This way. It's because I got too many damn keys right there. There you go. Is it in gear? Yeah, it's in neutral. Remember how I do everything? You sure? So the clutch, that's the brake, bro. This the clutch. The red ones. So front brake, rear brake is at the bottom right here.
Push it forward. Nah, push it down hard. Push the clutch down hard. There you go. It should be in gear. There you go. So don't even switch gears, though. Just coast. Just coast. No, back up, nigga. Keep the clutch in and back up. Well, you still got that bitch in neutral? How are you not holding on to the clutch? That's the brake. Remember, that's the front brake. Hold on, wait. Huh? We'll see. What you got in right now? Neutral? Come on, nigga, push that bitch back, nigga. So look, don't worry about switching gear. Just worry about just coasting. Go forward a little bit, push it forward. Cause you gotta get in gear. Let off the brake, nigga. Let off the brake. Oh, hold on, I'm tripping. That is the clutch. I'm tripping, bro.
For real?
Yeah, hold on. Don't let this one off. Let that one off. Oh, let me see, dog. Hold on.
This nigga don't even know.
No, it's hard, bro, because I gotta be in the, on this bitch.
That's all you gotta do.
Yeah. You gotta hit the gas a little bit.
Alright, let's get it, Boosie.
Push it down hard. Alright, push forward, push it forward. Push it forward, push the bike forward. There you go. So remember, let off the clutch a little bit. Give it a little gas. Don't turn that bitch because you're gonna be gone. Just let it go slowly. There you go. There you go. Take your time. That nigga keeping his feet down. So he rode the 300, guys. The 600's got a little bit more power. There you go. He got his feet up now. Okay, Boosie. I advise you to wear your helmet, guys. Boosie Boo. Boosie Boo. Hey, slow your ass down. Oh, you did? Hey, you doing it, but you rode a bike before. Bro, you need to get you a motorcycle, bro. You need to get you a motorcycle. Hold on, stop right there. Let me get you a thumbnail. You need to get you a motorcycle, bro.
Y'all see that shit, man. Boosie Boo know how to ride a bike for real. It just been a minute, man, since I rode one. Once I got on it, Rob was gone. I can't do that yet. I can't do that one there yet, man, but I can get on that hoe and go on up the road. You feel me? I did it! I ain't put up like that, hell no! But I can ride though. Yeah, man. We out this hole, man. You feel me? That's another regular day, man. Boosie Boo took off on the motorcycle. See, what y'all think y'all boys should get me one to just start riding that hole? You gotta skin yourself up to learn anyway. Check out Rob. Come through.
Start off with a 650, like 600, 650.
Start off with it.
I would ride
that
bitch.
That nigga Offset, Robert, don't
let him. Don't do it.
But I already rode it before.
But you rode
a
300.
Yeah.
It's the same thing, bro.
I think I rode that bike too, for real. I think, I don't know. It'll be the same thing, won't it?
Yeah, but it's
just different. Yeah, man, I see my boy got the
new tires and everything.
New tires on that hoe, man. What it is? What kind of exhaust on this hoe? M4? We just got it
wet from
the paint so hard on this.
That's
rap. The rap went. Oh, that's it.
You know why I had to get new tires? Remember wrapping them?
Yeah, burnt your shit out.
Burnt that mother.
Did it bad.
That tire was horrible. That one had tread on it, bro.
Still got a new one.
Well, it was cheap on Amazon.
And
I took the wheels off my
truck. You know how to ride a motorcycle?
No, I did not.
You need
it. Get you a motorcycle, bro. Let's go on Facebook Marketplace. See how much. I can't believe you couldn't put this. What kind of motorcycle
on? Right up.
So he still got a Kawasaki, too. That's a Kawasaki. So mine is the ZX6R. So the 6 is 600, the 10 is 1,000.
Cool. He's been on the last couple
days. Oh, yeah?
Yeah. He's been driving.
This one is brand new
still. Probably ain't got no gas, man.
Who knows what's going on? He only got a total of 50 hours. But he needs gas.
Told him he's been riding, huh?
Is it good?
Okay.
That boy, Boosie Boo, hey, man. So it came back to you, though, as soon as you got on it, huh?
Yeah. I just jumped on that hole. I was like, man, let me hit the gas and stop playing with this.
So you went all the way to fuck you?
Yeah.
Room! So that boy, Boosie
Boo? Your camera was on the bike?
Yeah.
Let's see. Skinny there.
Hey, for the GoPro, good, but for the 360, I got it on my laptop.
I want to see the GoPro. That's my face footage, I think.
Yeah, it was.
That'll be hard on the blog. Boosie Boo on the bike, man. My boy Rudy been playing 2K, whooping the nigga ass. Shit, you ain't doing shit right now. Nah, yeah, you remember he had a little back TV with his face. He did it, man. Man, that's how it's sitting, man. You seen the gaming room?
No. Yeah, that's when you was at playing
GTA.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. GTA hard.
You want that GoPro,
baby?
We
got
to
get
your
own that hoe. Oh shit, we gonna get that bitch. We gonna get that motherfucker. That bitch still running right now? Let me go get that GoPro, motherfucker. Y'all gonna get y'all some good footage today, man. Did hit me, Robert came through with the bike. The boy went up on the road. I should have rode that bitch some more. I might get back on that bitch, but I gotta get back used to it first. We gonna bring this content back to y'all, man.
Now, people got a lot of shit. Niggas just need to start using it, you feel me? Niggas don't be using that shit for advantage, so it's time to take the advantage for that shit.
Get your ass. How you get that bitch off, man?
We got GoPro footage. We got GoPro footage. I don't even think the camera was on me. Was it?
I hope so. Boy, they're gonna be dead. Not shit. You don't stay here, get it. Man. Kinda hot out there though, man. See something to drink up in. See something to drink up in. See, my boy wants some waffle. Chain swinging and danging. Hanging.
That shit is fucking hilarious, bro. Oh, he said, don't let him. He needs to take the whole damn thing off. God,
I didn't know how else to take it off.
Let me show you.
Yeah,
I wish you had a
what's going on?
Hold up, you guys. I'll be right back.
Like, comment, subscribe.